All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Mass Effect Andromeda. We just got done defeating the boss in the last episode on Eos, the big boss. Now, we got a couple of other little thingamabobbers to do. As you see, we just 100%ed Eos the end of the last episode, so if you haven't seen that, go watch the boss fight. It was chaotic. Blah, blah, blah. And now, I was exploring out here, trying to see if there was anything I missed out this way. And apparently not, that's the border. So that's the border of the map right there. Then why does it have it all the way down to here? That's kind of weird. So we can't even circle the lake here. I wonder if that's something for later on. Now, we got a memory trigger up here, and this thing up here. We still got this over here. I have no idea what it is, because the last two times we tried clicking on it, it didn't activate. But we're going to head back to the city now. Over there somewhere, because it was to the right of the cat base, which is up there.
Got them all. I bet that wolf is nice.
I wonder what it's like out here when it rains.
We do our job.
Some of them see.
Makes you want to sail across, doesn't it?
Oh, there's a bunch of them there.
That cat coming feels real sweet.
Let's see you deal with this.
Just a shotgun ship, huh?
Thank you.
Never even seen one of those before. Oh, stop. Don't piss it off. All the world to do was scan it, man. Alright, so we gotta go up this way. Camp is back over there.
Maybe I'm just getting used to it.
This thing's still not working. Alright, that's ridiculous. Why have a mission here if there's nothing there? Alright, well, I guess we have to go up here. Since we can't go that way because there's a wall there for some reason, like it says out of bounds. You think we'd get some kind of reward for defeating the ultimate creature there on Eos here? But apparently not, man!
Sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
Let's do this!
I still don't understand why I keep saying that. There's, like, nothing over here. There's Ket technology up here, but there's nothing here. Not understanding that. Apparently we'll have to get out and explore it further. Oh, come on with the legs. We gotta get over there somehow. How do we get down here? Let me guess. We gotta go down over here and all the way over. Or we get this boost off. Oh, there's a way down right there. To the valley we go, apparently, huh? Never even knew all this was back over here. What, there's more stuff down this way? Holy cow, what in the hell are those? Good God. I thought I had almost the whole map open.
Resources go so easy. Let's check it out. Pathfinder, after examination of the supply drops, I've identified a possible source for the delivery corruption.
Right. They have for a hiding spot. Let's go see who was so careful with their theft.
Locations marked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, after examination of the supply drops, I've identified a possible source for the delivery corruption.
Let's go see who was so careful with their theft.
Location's marked, Pathfinder.
So how in the hell do you get up there? Let me guess. We gotta go all the way back through here and halfway up. So why did they leave the ship out here? I can't get over how much there is to do on each of these planets. It's ridiculous.
Judgment to yourself, unless you want the same.
Hey, none of that now.
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sandland on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Alright, I'm sorry, but that's a lot of freaking guns. Massive ship-destroying guns. We're going to have to wipe all the cat off this planet and destroy all those guns to be able to survive. Or take them over and shoot the cat down with them. That would make sense. But of course, you probably can't do nothing with any of that out there. Alright, so we gotta investigate them over there. There's a question mark behind us here. And then apparently there's a bunch to do out here. In between all the big guns. Really? Driving like you stole it. Actually pretty strong. Ready? A bunch of goodies over here. I don't even know if we can go up that way. Because, I mean, there was a barrier right here when we were driving on this top ledge. So I don't know if we can go any further that way. Although, there is a lot of the map over there, so I don't see why we can't go over there. Okay, floating platinum. That's a new one on me. Well, I guess the kind of dead-ended it, huh? So you can't go that way.
exactly at Christmas time. Eos will have holidays once we figure out the seasons.
Eos feels more like a home, but it's still mostly hard work.
All right, now, where was that guy? That one. About no more to do a 2-hour cat battle right now.
The cats built all this? They don't just have a base here.
This is
the
problem.
Press all tanks. Bear's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians. Always help. We don't know he's a friend.
Incoming!
I really don't want to have to go over there and kill all of them.
Well, well, well. Glad you decided to show.
Is your handiwork?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Name's Bane Masani. Cat hunting's a hobby of mine.
We should start a club.
Eos is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a cat magnet. I've been tracking them down. Marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Prodromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nap points to your Omni-Tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the crown jewel, their main base, but I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'll cut my teeth on the smaller targets.
Smart man. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
Huh.
You obviously weren't a cat hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. Buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. But he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team?
No, I'm one of 10 scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played Mutineer, and things didn't pan out. I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Alright, I like this guy.
Why do you think the cat are drawing those?
In
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
All right, what kind of goodies we got in here? So we gotta take out all these bases now. Apparently there's only two. Well, so there's a mineral way out there. Good God. Alright, well I guess we'll take out this one. We'll come up, unlock all this over here, see if there's anything else, then we'll head back this way and try to knock out the rest of the kit. Thank you. How many damn bugs are on here? Holy, don't mess up now. Good God.
These can't be the only generators that kept rot. Given the Logitech presence on Pierce, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them.
This building is massive. Was there another door there? I didn't see any doors. So how do you get to the other part of the building? Well, we can't get in the gun portion, huh? Well, are you gonna kill it? Go get it! Where's our V-Mobical? Yep, that's what I called it. Couldn't say it again, if my life depended on it. Alright, now there was something way out that way, and something straight ahead.
Really looking forward to seeing these turbines erect.
We'll clear the kettle off. Reminds me of that poet, Lone and Level Sands.
Black Rock
Town,
Dave.
Theo's testing,
alright?
Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead. Defense systems may be active. Activating automated forward station deployment.
There's more? So that means there's some stuff up here? Since there's a path? Good God! This planet is massive!
To your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
What in the hell is this? Is this that rebel group? They said they were high up in the mountains. I didn't know they were talking about way the hell over here. There's one of those portal thingies. Well, it looks like there's supposed to be some kind of big fight over here. There's ammo and health and one of those portal thingies. I don't know. I don't know what this place is. I want to drive this, man. This just looks awesome. Or take one of these little things. Up here. Lots of goodies. So apparently it was pointless coming up here. Other than to get a couple of goodies. Now we gotta head way out over yonder. There's a lot of them over here.
Yeah, keep shot.
What is that? Cat transmission coming through or something? Whatever that is, that's just annoying. Okay, so yeah, they have technology over here. Not much we can really do about it. Oh my God, that sound is so annoying. Let me get out of this area as quick as possible. All right, so what's that? Another one of these? Good God! Where these guys come from? Concentrate on that one.
holy moly, man!
Well, at least they're dropping a bunch of stuff.
I guess that's good.
Alright, now that way. So, how do we get back up on a cliffside?
I heard someone request EO's deployment. Maybe smile.
Oh, that's another one of those big cat things. Yeah, no, thank you. Trying to figure out how to get back up on this ledge. That would be behind, because we're going that way. Man, we're almost out of time again. So apparently we're just going to run into exile spots all over the place now, huh? Got enough time to wipe this one out over here? Probably not. Thank you.
seriously the worst thing.
So isn't there supposed to be some kind of computer or something we're supposed to be deactivating? Generator or something, he said? We just have to kill them all? But the whole purpose of this shenanigans was to come out and destroy generators. That's what he said back over yonder. Oh, maybe it's upstairs. Yep. Console. Okay. Can't even use this console? Big turret. Why did I have to park so far away? Well, I guess the next episode, we're just going to be attacking our main base here. Because we are out of time. Alright. I want to thank you for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for hopefully the final mission, blah, 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 on EOS here. The Ket base. Next episode. Thanks for watching, everyone.